we are in northern Minnesota, ice fishing. My ice house has been on the ice for about 2 months. You can see things are thawing out. It's time to get it off the ice. We've got a four-wheel drive Yukon here. Go ahead, Keith. It's not moving. I think it's time for the truck claw. The truck claw on. Got it installed. Fish house wouldn't move before. Here we are. Now we're gonna move slowly. Go ahead. Yeah, yeah, look at that. Holy shit. Yeah, baby. Yeah. I actually bit where it was stuck. This is where the fish house has been sitting for 2 months. So the tires actually get down into the water. And we were able to get it out with the truck claw. Thank you, truck claw. Great job.
Outside of Fairbanks, Alaska, and this morning we will be testing the TruckClaws 2 recovery device. Alright, this will be our TruckClaws test in two-wheel drive with the rear differential unlocked. Thank you.
truck claws trying to kick in there.
You know, we're always interested in new products, and especially when we see ones that have all kinds of awards, and that's what we have here today.